that tradition of their industry. I said, look, you don't convict him. Go ahead, listen to him, let the process, you know, take place, and then at the end of the day, you can take your position on the decision. Because that's why I felt that it was wrong, and I felt personally that I condemned him. That was only happening. That's why I started not getting involved. And of course, I work with the defense counsel. So here I am, I mean, being with them again. I'm going to be one of the shorties now, hoping that the matter at the end of the day, wherever it's being, if it's a case for him, I want to approve something, but it's against him, and I'll take my position to actually have my condemnation on him. But for now, he's an accused person. Our law says that you are innocent, but you approve otherwise. This is not France, where you are innocent. So for, based on that, based on the rule of law, based on the fact that you're a human being, there's a situation for him now, and until it is concluded, that's when we can take our position.